Well, this was written about a songwriter I knew back in Texas by the name of Blaze Foley. It's called Drunken Angel.